So the opening night of college football and one of the dumbest plays to ever happen, Kent State's Andre Parker, poor guy, picks up a crappy punt off Towson, runs 58 yards the wrong way, and it gets better. Check it out.
Knuckles, bounding down. Wait a minute.
He's running the
You're going the wrong way. Holy moly. How often do you see that?
So as he's running the wrong way to score safety for the other team, Towson's special team takes him out, preventing 2 points for their own scoreline. And you're thinking, what? What just happened? Fortunately, the referees wiped the play out. It was a dead ball situation, but not before utter stupidity could occur on both sides of the field. And it's funny because I did a story earlier today about the opening night of college football, the tradition, the expectations, the obsession. And you think that maybe the pressure on these guys, I don't know, he snaps, he goes the wrong way, the other team snaps, they tackle him. This is just the stuff you don't expect out of all the big plays and big moments that we look forward to. But anyway, I just hope this guy can wake up tomorrow morning and laugh about it.